out there. Yes. So, hindi na namin kayo paghihintayin pa. Let us all welcome Wendell Rama. Ayan, nandito na si Sir Wendell. Sir Wendell talaga. Of course, dahil para sa unang-una, Wildflower. Yes. Na trending, pinag-uusapan ng lahat ang mga eksenang nakakagigil nga naman, no? Na talagang pinanggigigilan na ating mga kapamilya. Wendell, what can you say about the, kumbaga, yung reaction ng mga kapamilya na tinutukan nila to at galit na galit sila sa character niyo, especially kayo ni Aiko dito?
Yeah, at first kasi yun talaga yung ano, yung it's all about dun sa, nung nag-brainstorm kami dito, sila pala yung creative team ng RSVU. Ang gusto nilang palabasin dun sa story itself, alam yung typical na mga soap opera, yes. Talaga yung talagang lahat may paghigante. Mm. So just so happen na naging maganda yung pagkakaayos nila dun sa, ano, sa bawat characters. Kasi kung mapapansin nyo itong Wildflower, lahat ng characters dito may paghihinagpis. Yun yung term dun. So yun yung magandang papanoorin nila dito kasi walang, sabihin natin, walang dull moment or walang ano, lahat talaga. So parang binabalik lang ulit yung mga soap opera noong araw. Di ba kasi
yung feel ng mga teleserye noon, yes.
Kasi before yata ang soap ano parang mga nasa radio pa, eh, di ba? Parang voice lang. So ngayon ito talagang mapapanood pa nila and then talagang pinagandaan din ng mga ano ng creative team mismo yung story itself. So of course sila Maha.
Kanina nga na-mention ko, kasi more on sa mga comments online, ang sinasabi talaga, kumbaga, nakakagalit, sobra-sobra na yung kasamaan, nakakagigil, yung characters nyo dito, kayo bilang nagpapahirap sa buhay ni Maha dito. Ano yung masasabi mo na, kumbaga, kahit ganun yung character mo, na similarities nyo ni Raul?
Yung character kasi dito ni Raul, yung sa pilot episode nakita natin dito, parang chick boy siya.
Yes.
Wala siyang pakialam sa anak. Kasi parang lumalabas lang dito na parang hindi siya happy dun kay Aiko. Yes. So yung life niya is miserable. So so yun lang yun. But at siguro ano sa towards the ending or the middle part ng show, lalabas din yung character ni Raul kung bakit siya gano'n. Mm-hmm. So meron din siyang ano.
Pinaguhugutan. Yes, meron din siyang paghigit.
Actually, hindi ko mai-reveal lahat ng ano eh. Kasi wala akong definite na pwedeng ma-explain ko. But so far sa nakikita ko lahat, conflict. Mm-hmm. Even dun sa bahay ng mga agente, paglabas, alam mo yun. So yun yung ano dito.
Coming from also a very successful teleserye, Pasyon de Amor, your character there was a very memorable at talaga nagmarkang antagonist. Kumbaga, how did you prepare to make your character here in Wildflower a different one?
Even before kasi ano, when I started, talagang ano, every time meron akong bagong projects, hindi ko pine-prepare sarili ko na, oops, gumagawa akong sarili kong character or kung paano i-atake ko dito. I listen to the director, so kung ano yung gusto nila. So, parang ano lang, parang lagi lang akong bagawa. So, preparation, hindi wala naman masyado. So, kung ano lang yung binibigay na script, and then, alam mo yan, kailangan mong makipag-usap maigid sa mga script writers, sa mga director, so, yun lang. And after takes, lagi akong tanong ng tanong sa mga director kung ano lang yun.
Dito sa Wildflower, tatlo dito sa boys, of course, inaabangan na magpa-sexy, may napakita na din, mga
next
napauna.
Next question, please.
Sa trailer. But, of course, Wendell Ramos, when you say the name kasi, tinitingala ito sa kumbaga sa pagiging hot, sa pagiging sizzling, sexy. So our question for you is there parang gonna be a scene that we should watch out for wherein magkakaroon ka ng sexy? Ay! Sinagot! Na-excite
lang mo.
Yeah, let's go! Di ba may mga fans na pumupunta dito? Gusto talaga makita si Wendell. So definitely meron.
Meron talaga. So yun yung ano, yun yung medyo...
Kasi parang wala sa trailer masyado, di ba?
Yeah, but...
Hindi pa natin masyado nakikita.
Oh, kasi hindi pa pwede. So may kailangan pa magganda muna, mag-prepare pa. So yun lang, but definitely magkakaroon yan.
If you're gonna rate this specific scene, sexy scene, from 1 to 10, 10 being the hottest scene that you've ever done so far, anong rating mo sa kanya? wildflower.
Well, so far, wala pa kami nagagawa ano talaga eh. Mm. Yeah, so...
Wala pa idea, kumbaga, kung ano yung specific talaga, nagagawa.
Kasi ano eh, yung time start natin, di ba? Kasi, so, I have not seen it. Pero, definitely, magiging daring.
Ayan, guys, daring.
Yan, oh my gods!
Kayo. Oh my gods, ang daming gods nun. Eto, tinanong namin to sa lahat na, kumbaga, the Wildflower Boys na nag-guest. So, tatanungin ka din namin. Meron kami ibibigay sa yung tatlong kind of wild. Which is the wild flame.
Parang kinakabahan ako sa mga...
kinakabahan si Wendy. Wild fling, and then wild lover, and then wild partner. Doon sa tatlong yon kailangan mag-a-assign ka ng tatlong showbiz actresses. Na if ever in an imaginary world, yun ang gusto mong ano maging relationship, kind of relationship with that actress. Wild fling, wild lover, wild partner. Yes.
Hypothetical lang daw.
Oh, hypothetical. Yes. Unahin muna natin sa wild fling. Sino sa mga actresses?
Ng Wildflower?
Lahat sa showbiz. Kunwari lang.
Local lang, you know?
Pwede. Isa, doon sa tatlong yung pwede isang international. Mamili ka kung sino doon yung lalagyan mo na international.
Fling. Live Tiger. Yung ano pa
yun. Sa Wild Fling.
Yes.
Okay. Next.
Wild Fling talaga.
Fling. Wild Lover.
Wild Lover.
Nahirapan din sila sumunod siya.
Sino ba?
Wild
marami.
Yung una mo na yung isip na actress.
Si Rica Paralejo. Di ba? Yeah.
Wild lover. Next, wild partner.
Partner of same
Partner talaga.
Meron pa ba yung internet to?
Pwede yung blip.
Sino ba? Sino ba ang ano?
Oh, magbabawisan.
Carmi Martin yan. Old school.
Oh! Ibang sagot ah, in fairness. Dahil medyo na hot seat na natin si Wendell, mas paiinitin pa natin ang ating Kapamilya Chat session. So don't go away guys, keep it here on Kapamilya Chat. Of course, because Wendell is here to promote Wildflower, mas gagawin pa natin wild yung chat session natin right now. So, kanina medyo... Ganon! Kasi kanina nasimulan na natin. So, itutuloy-tuloy na natin. Of course, we're all familiar with the game called Fast Talk, di ba? Ginagawa yan ni Tito Boy sa Tonight with Boy Abunda. Of course, mas uncensored pag online. So ito talaga eh, oo, mas pinapanood doon ng mga ano natin, eh, kapamilya fans natin kasi mas kakaiba yung mga tanong
wala
natin.
Wala ba mga bata na ano-ano?
Oo, wala. Wala.
Dahil tulog sila.
Yes, time. Okay. So, fast talk, alam mo naman. So, ready ka na ba, Wendell, na makapag-fast talk for the very first time dito sa ating kapamilya chat?
I'll try.
Okay, Gabe. In 3, 2, 1, may count
3, 2, 1.
Okay, game. Boxers or briefs?
Boxers.
Lace or silk?
Silk.
Front or back?
Both.
Chubby or thin?
Both.
Hot or cold?
Hot.
Hard or soft? Wet or dry?
Wet?
Clean or dirty?
Any.
Under or over?
Both.
Lights on or lights off?
Lights on.
Rapid or gentle?
Both.
Wide or narrow?
ride?
Before or after?
Parang nag-enjoy ako. Parang narundam ako yung ano. Okay.
Before or after?
Before or after? Before.
Dove or parrot?
I'm sorry?
Dove or parrot?
Dove.
In or out?
In and out.
Long or short?
Short.
And last, bubble gum or lollipop?
Both.
Mr. Bolt! Hindi na lang ganun natin. Pangalan. From Fast Talk, meron kami yung next challenge sa'yo.
Hindi yun?
Ito yung tawag na. Pahirap na pahirap yan, may levels. Tapos, would you rather? So, mamimili ka lang dito sa ating mga choices. Kailangan mamili ka. Okay. Would you rather kiss in public for 2 minutes or be together naked in private but no kissing? Kiss in public for 2 minutes or together naked in private but
together
no kissing?
Naked.
Together naked. Yeah. Okay, next. Would you rather eat something spicy for a minute or eat sweets non-stop for a day?
Sweets. Eat sweets. So.
Would you rather kiss someone you don't know? Or kiss your best friend's girlfriend?
Do not say best friend.
Best friend's girlfriend.
Yeah.
Oh.
What is?
Next.
What?
Would you rather dirty dance with a drunk girl or do body shots with your ex? Mr. Both. So pwedeng both. Okay. Next, would you rather fart inside an elevator full of people or pee while someone is watching?
Pee while someone is watching.
Okay.
Ikaw ba gumawa ng mga questions?
Some of the questions. Would you rather have a hickey or give a hickey?
Give a hickey.
But nga yung mga boys, no? Ano tinatanong natin? Give.
Pwede rin ano?
Give. Ayaw ng ano, marka, mamarkahan. Okay, next. Would you rather take a bubble bath with someone or a steamy shower?
Bubble bath.
Would you rather wear someone else's underwear or use someone else's toothbrush?
I think I'm gonna use a toothbrush, someone else's toothbrush.
Someone else's toothbrush. Yeah. Would you rather be stranded in an island alone or with the person you hate the most?
Stranded in an island
eto, ito yung pinakamahirap na question for sabi ng mga
alam,
guys.
Hindi ko alam kung sasaya ako doon sa mga questions. Or sasagot ko ba yung totoo dito? Or white ba dapat? But enjoy it.
Okay. Would you rather cheat and be caught or be cheated on and never be told?
Hirap nun eh.
Yun.
I'll go for the first time.
So you would rather cheat and be caught?
Yes.
Ayan. From would you rather, ito na yung pinakamahirap kasi talagang ito, totoo na to ha. Kailangan yes or no lang. Tapos pipili na kami sa ending ng isang bagay na papa-explain namin sa'yo. This is called the have you ever or will you nakita. Okay. Have you ever kissed someone you barely know?
I'm sorry.
Kailangan mo siyang sasabihin mo lang kung yes or no. Kung experience mo na siya in the past or you've done it in the past. There's no explanation needed.
Okay.
Okay. Have you ever kissed someone you barely know?
Yes.
Have you ever gotten drunk and woke up the next day not remembering anything?
Yes.
Have you ever drunk dialed your ex?
Yes.
Have you ever eaten something that is not edible or isn't food? Hindi siya pagkain pero kinain mo.
Oh, no. Sorry.
Have you ever had a relationship that only lasted a week? Have you ever broken the law or any rules in particular? And then last, have you ever been to a strip club?
Strip club?
Ano naman yata yun?
Yeah.
Wala pa ka naman natin. Si Mr. Bold, very honest.
Siya ba yung ano? Yung mahatsi? Not yet. Not kayo. Question lang.
Medyo, may ibang celebrities kasi.
Try niyo rin minsan. Kaya kayo magtanong nun kayo, sa ka-live chat din kayo. Try niyo rin.
Sa pagbabalik po natin, mas pahihirapan pa natin si Wendell Ramos. Dito lamang po sa Kapamilya Chat. Of course, we're still with the Wendell Ramos. Ayan, dahil pinahirapan na natin si Wendell for the first part and then the second part. Of course, dito sa third part, mas mahirap. We call this game Caption This Challenge. Magpapakita lang kami sa iyo ng mga photos sa screen. Tapos, per photo, lalagyan mo ng caption. Paano may di-describe yung tao na yun or yung photo na yun. Yeah. So, first photo. Sunod-sunod to, no, Monique?
Yeah.
Photo. Okay. Sige, lagay mo na, Kuya. Okay, sino yung unang photo? Hindi ko makita. Ayan. Si Colleen. Caption this.
Pretty.
Okay. Next. Ellen Adarna. Caption this.
Hot.
Next. RC Munoz. Caption this.
Rockstar.
Next. Oh.
Oh. Hot.
Hot. Next. Chef.
White.
Nag-iisa.
White flower.
And meron tayong bonus.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Thank you, thank you so much. Sabi na kanina after 3 months na babalik siya. Why don't you invite everyone to keep on watching and supporting, of course, Wildflower?
Yes, sa lahat po ng mga kapamilya natin dyan na nasa Kapamilya Chat, please do support our new show, Wildflower. And yun po, nasabi ko na po lahat kanina, maganda pong show to. And hindi kayo magiging wild dito, but definitely ma-entertain kayo regarding dun sa story. And of course, just wanna thank you guys for having me here. Maraming salamat. And medyo kinabahan ako, pero...
Nakasurvive naman.
Yeah. Papalik din naman ako ulit.
Yes! After 3 months, gagawin daw niya lahat ng ginawa, yung mga pa-abs. So guys, abangan yan. And of course, para po sa mga naka-mess out ng first part or second part, the fast talk, the would you rather, and the other segments dito sa Kapamilya Chat ni Wendell Ramos, all you have to do is visit us on wildflower.abs-cbn.com, www.abs-cbn.com, and of course, we will notify you pag na-upload na po namin ang mga separate videos ni Wendell sa facebook.com/abs-cbn network. Thank you so much!